John's disciples, because he had to his disciples himself, they were absent the day before, so they don't know what this means. So they meet John, and they follow Jesus to find out for themselves who this Jesus person is. And there's quite a few ideas that happen. There's reflections on what it means about John, what it means about the language it's used in this reading, in this Gospel of John, and what it means about some of the key characters in this Bible reading as well. And in this fourth Gospel, John, it's really like, it's got like a penchant of using very simple language, but it's got two meanings. It's got your straightforward meaning, your literal meaning, and then it's got not a hidden meaning, but it's got another deeper underlying meaning. So it's not a hidden, but it's a more subtle meaning.